115. Is it found here on Earth, or is it strictly an extraterrestrial material?
115 is strictly an extraterrestrial material. It probably occurs naturally in some other places, maybe other star systems. If some people not familiar with science and chemistry say, well, that's ridiculous, all the elements occur on Earth, you know. But that's not true. There are elements on the periodic chart that aren't found on Earth.
Keep in mind that lights in the sky are caused by flying saucers.